People act strange around death. There are those who talk about everything but the person who died.
And I told Mr. Rinaldo that 2 pounds of meat was plenty, but he insisted on giving me 3. And I said, that's ridiculous.
There are those who only talk about the person who died.
My mother was always very nice to me. I thought she was pretty, too. I always wonder why she didn't have a boyfriend or something.
There are those who try to cheer you up.
Your mother's at peace, Charlie. Out of pain. You don't want her in pain.
And those who can't help but make you cry.
You know, I always wished I'd had a mom like yours, Charlie. Why can't it be my mom who's dead, not yours?
And then there are those who say nothing at all. Because they don't have to. But when everyone was gone, the people and the noise and the chat.